All right, guys. So it's been about 2.5 years since I broke my ACL meniscus, and I didn't have a surgery, and I was in the wheelchair for about a month. But again, it's been about 2.5 years, and I can do pretty much everything, including this.